All right, content creation. We back to do maintenance. It's like when it came in, and you gotta love it. Posey here, and we're back. We're our first qualifying set for Demonic Gate Rollback Edition. And oh my god, what a way to start this series. If you've been here before, chat, you know the vibes. 8 qualifying sets to determine. I got fucked up. It is what it is. I'm just nervous because we're doing this shit again. But to determine 8 demons. And those 8 demons are going to battle it out in that Demonic Gate grand finale and find out who's going to be the true demon king of them all. I found 16 of the most demonic North American players that I could find. And, you know, I put their names in the hat and their sets were decided. Right now, we got Kite versus Hook Gang God as our first qualifier for Demonic Gate. Guys, I think this set speaks for itself. This shit is finna be a fucking banger, man. It is gonna be a banger of echo proportions. We're talking about a top 8 evil player and Kite went aside. We're talking about the Summit of Power champion. This is gonna be some shit. This is the first qualifier set. Rules are simple. 1st to 7. First player that gets a 7 qualifies and moves on to the grand finale of Demonic 8. I don't know. Y'all want me to sit here and talk or we want to get to the action? Talk to me, YouTube. What we doing? I think I got nothing else to say. I broke it down. It's a 1st to 7. Winner qualifies the Demonic Gate set. You know the vibes. Ain't no... Fuck, can we go into the set, son? We go into the set. Bow! All on the dish. You know the vibes. All right, we're going to do one quick. Oh, we got the sound back. PC shit. We got to check the settings. We got to check the settings. Where's that? Where the ring set is at? No rematches. But before we do start this, I do want to put out a disclaimer. Since we are doing rollback beta, sound quality will be on a little bit of the rough side. There's this little sound issues and sound cues that's been going on as we've been doing these events. So, disclaimer, I want to apologize for that if it bothers you guys. You know, it's going to be sound-wise and audio issues. It's going to be a little rough. There will be some glitches, but trust me, it will not interfere with how great this action is going to be, guys. So, you already know. Enough said, disclaimer on. You already know the vibes. Hook and God versus Kite. Who's gonna be the most demonic of them all, son? I don't wanna talk no more. Yo, start that shit, gang. Y'all good. Woo! Wait, don't start that shit, gang. I'm not in the watching. Now start that shit, gang. I'm in the watching. We got Kite versus Hook and God. Fuck, I forgot to put the tweet, but we could do it through the phone. Text shit. Alright, prediction up, guys. Who we got, man? Who we got? We got Kite versus Hook. Oh my god. We got the Ginyu song. Let's see how this goes. Kite running 42 Vegeta. And Hook playing Super Saiyan Vegeta. Nice spin. And we're up to a good start. We're up to the races. Just takes the knockdown. Nice. Beautiful chase on the uptake. He whips DP. Alright, and there it goes, guys. That sound issues is gonna be there, but you know, we're here for the action, baby. Nice. If we get the knockdown, okay? And Hook, he's running SJ Vegeta, Baby B, just picked up Baby, by the way, with Piccolo on the back. Nice. This is going to be so much meter. And it's so, wow, look at the optimization on this combo. And we bring in Piccolo, nice. This is going to be a level 3, Oki time. And we in there, we're on that body. Nice. And gets hit. Alright, ugh. Hook, man, always known for simplicity. That is Hook for you. He will not take any step further when it has to be done. And that's the beauty of him, man. He knows how to simplify his combos and simplify the kill. And just like that, Hook is on the board and he takes out that Manja 21. Alright. And we in there, boys. Hook is up to the races. Hook, Kite still has Spark. So he's in a good, not too bad of a spot. Got Labco in the back. Labco does pretty good against these 3 characters. So Kite could be good. I threw a key blast one too late there. It's a beam, beautifully done. And again, Hook just picked up Baby. But it doesn't seem to be no rust. It seems like he knows what he's doing with the character. Alright, we're good. Kai is good. And we're taking a slow approach. They're both slowing it down. Wow, close range. Can we confirm that? Oh, can I confirm it? Those EX and Rocket can confirm some Vegeta. When you do get the hit, it's really hard to confirm. Nice debuff. This is big for Kite, and he keeps Labco there. I like that. Yo, what a swift tag switch by SSJ Vegeta. And yo, and for some reason, the Captain Ginyu theme is going even harder with the sound effects all fucked up, but Hook with the combo, the Piccolo Specialist. You know the vibes. Oh, 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 oh. Makako-san post, and just like that, Hook is in a commanding. He has a very commanding lead right now. Kite has a lot of work to do. He has Spark, he has five bars. The blocks. Calls the dead. Sparks on the cross up. Gets hit. And Hook, what a beautiful reaction to banish him into the SJA assist. Hook is wilding. Just know that he's wilding, bro. The action is so good. I'm stuttering, B. Beautiful blocks. Beautiful blocks right there from Kite. All right, banish on the guard, cancel banish. Oh my god! Kite's back in the match! And since BG is in anchor mode, oh my god, and we lose both? Level 1 into level 3. And he can go into level 4 and go into mix if he wants to. Is he gonna do it? Piccolo's dead. He keeps it simple. Oh! Oh! EX Rocket Kick! Kai's back in the match! And it's SSJ Vegeta versus the younger Vegeta! This is the fucking first game of Demonic Gate, guys! This shit is fucking wild, me! Oh my god, good block. Knee drop! Yes! Is Kai gonna win this round? He has a bar. He can't do much. Oh! No! I don't think he kills. I don't think he kills. He has a bar to vanish. Now he doesn't. Level 3. Level 1 to level 3. Oh my god. It's not gonna kill, but this mix is not too scary. What a tech on the Dragon Rush. Oh, they drop! And Kai is on the board! Oh shit, hold up. As a TO, I got a job to do. I got a job to do. Hold up, son. Hold up, I got a job to do. Hold up, I gotta make sure I stay focused and I do my TO work. Kite is up 1-0 right now. That was OD. For the people that said that this might be a 7-0, that might be sadly mistaken, bro. That might be sadly mistaken. This is what I want to see. I want close sets like that. That's the first match of the Demonic Gate, bro. Ah! And now we're going to game 2. Wow, Kite, that happy birthday was so key for Kite, man. It was gonna look real dire, but he was able to get that big happy birthday in that first game. And that extra loot too, which was so good. And we're back in there, man. Alright, Kite versus Hook, guys. Kite versus Hook. Alright. And Super Dash on Super Dash. No! Oh, light DP. Yes, when you light DP, you could call assist there. Nice work by Hook. It was probably on purpose there. Oh, that reflect could have been dire. I don't know. Oh, messes up the mix. Beautiful staggers. The Hook special. No one has better staggers than Hook. And nice. Beautiful Dragon Rush right there. Yo, that was a godlike first game. I'm still stuck on it. And we're in there. Good tech. And Hook was not ready for the reflect tag. No, staple in Dragon Ball. That's one of the defensive habits that all these players love to do. He's in there. Goes low. More staggers. More staggers. Tech on the deck. And Kai got tech in his Dragon Rushes right now. And Hook, I wonder if he's going to bring a Piccolo early. Yes, I see that coming. Nice. No level 3, just orbits him up. Oki up. Staggers, he is minus 2 on that light, but didn't vanish quick enough to get a conversion. Nice, we're in there. The reflect, that was a big reflect right there by Kite. And we're in, and we get a conversion off the Major 21 assist. All right, level 1. Oh, what is the setup? Okay, we're in. See, whips up. Oh my god, that's a punish. Oh no, that's a medium starter. And cut. Oh, look at Hook. Beautiful optimization, man. This is one of his favorite characters ever in this game. And you can see him, man. He dropped. That's a bad drop. And Kite was not ready for these drops. Oh my god. He's got a conversion. No. 4L'd it. He just had to just convert off of it. All right. And he goes for that Dragon Rush. Oh, nice. And Hook is right back in there. Beautiful optimization yet again. These Vegeta combos are so big. And the crazy thing about these Ki Blast Volleys is that it builds a good amount of meter. And this team overall is really strong, man, because what it does is it Baby builds a shit ton of meter, and SSJ Vegeta builds a lot of meter as well. And that just helps set up Piccolo, if you ask me. Alright. Again, but this character could change the complexion of this game. Lavco, still one of the strongest characters in the game. Can't fight this shell. Can't fight this team. But Hook controlling the room right now, and Kite just letting it happen. I mean, one of the beautiful things about Dragon Ball is that there's no chip in the game, so it doesn't hurt to block. It doesn't hurt to stand there and block. Beautiful blocks right there from Kite. He guard cancel vanish into the orb, but he's good. Nice. And we get a conversion, couldn't convert off the 5M. Had to let the headstun run a little bit on that Vegeta assist to get that 5M conversion. And now we wait again. And Kai picking his turn, but gets hit by the 6M. Beautiful conversion by Hook. Are we optimal? Yes. Are we optimal? And Hook not being scared to be optimal here. I like seeing that. All right. And this is a similar position to Kite in the first game. Those are key blasts already. Oh, he super dashes through the orbs. Medium rocket kicks. He super dashes again. No 2H there. Oh, late vanishes. Runs into a couple key blasts, my baby. It's a big bang attack, and we're bringing SSJ Vegeta. And Hook is dropping. Both these guys are just nice. And this first game should go to Hook. Keeps it nice and simple. It's a Makanko Sanpo. It's a final flash by baby. All right. So Hook goes up. Game two. So now it's 1-1, guys. We're back at the same spot. It's 1-1 right now. Good matches. Good matches right now. I'm absolutely loving the action. This is some good-ass stuff from both players, man. All right, let me go let it be known. That is 1-1 between these players. And it is good. All right. I guess both guys are taking a second. Both players are taking a second. Let's see. All right, Hook has readied up, and Kai is readied up. Okay, we're going to game three. All right. There were some drops. Hopefully, everything is fine on their side. There are some drops happening. Could be nerves. Hey, man, it's the Monic Gate, bro. The pressure goes up here a little bit, you feel me? Nice, barrier up. Nice, that's a real hard spot to try to DP the opponent. Nice. Beautiful way to use the smash there. I actually like that from Kite. Oh no. Yeah, again, there's a lot of drops here. Can reflect it to... drops again. Alright. So, I also want to mention, remember guys, I said the glitch is... there are glitches in this game. I don't know how many hits combos are, and I don't know how many, you know, what's a counter, if someone mashed or not. So I'm gonna be a little nerf on the commentary. Cause there's just no words when you're in streaming mode, but I'm just glad that the rollback has made it possible for all of us to play each other. And Hunkin' Guy is trying to see if this pressure, this touch is possible to kill Kite here. Nice. Beautiful. Nice. I don't know if he's gonna kill. He could get to 4 bars though if he's optimal. He's gonna get to 4 bars and he has SSJ Vegeta. Nice. Wow. Vanish? Oh no. It seemed like a lot of hit stun. Nice. Kai takes his turn. Vanish on the 6H. Spins, but can't spin all the way through. And he gets smoked by the SSJ Vegeta assist. Nice. Alright. And Hook, man, showing off that baby, man. Nice. And he's gonna get the mix, actually. Alright. Which side is he gonna go? Does Kai spark here? Ooh! Try to kick the same side, jump 2H. This is mix. Can it convert? Oh! Falls into the SSJ Vegeta assist. And now Hook sparks, too. And this is a good spot for Kai. Beautiful beam. It's a re-jump. Super optimal right here from Kite. Spin into assist. No, he just stomps. This is mix. Beautiful. Went high, but eventually ended up going low. This is first to 7, my heart. There's no first to 2s. There's no first to 3. If you win this set, you earn your spot at the Monic Gate, baby. This is a first to 7, and we got Kite versus Hook Gang God. Shit, I forgot. I was supposed to put a tweet. Let niggas know. It's 1-1 right now, B. Alright, and now we chill. This is a real bad matchup for Piccolo. This is a real good positioning for Hook, for Kite. This is, you got Piccolo on point. You know, and you get to just control his room. And then, exactly, good play by Kite. He's in. This is where it gets scary for Piccolo, for Kaito. Good attack on the Dragon Rush. He's super dash right. Nice. Stops the Vegeta. Oh, gets smoked. Cook, that was godlike. What an amazing conversion. The delay to get the EX Rocket Kick just at the perfect height. Nice. And we got a level 3 into Piccolo. This is dangerous. This is mixed. Which side does he go? Messed up the Oki, unfortunately. Oh. I think this works out for Kite because, well, this character goes down, unfortunately. He's going to do, yes, Hold Zone Grenade. And then Dragon Rush, level 1. He can keep Piccolo. He's going to bring in Vegeta. I like this. Because Piccolo is a bad matchup against the 42. You want to actually keep Piccolo in the back here. You don't want to have him out there fighting 42 like this. Get sniped. Oh my god. Look at the look at the conversions and look at the optimization by Hook. DP, and we bring in Piccolo. And this is where... And this team is so good, man, because it sets Piccolo up in his best position. Nice, that is a punish. Are we optimal, Kite? Gets the reach up. Nice. Alright. Is it CSS? Level 1 into level 3. Alright. Okay, gonna have to guess here. Okay. He's in. Jumps the debuff. Beautiful reflex. Oh! Gets snatched right in the face! But since he used grab, does he have to waste the half? Yes. It doesn't matter. He still kills. Alright. Comes out Samaja 21. This character is an anchor. That grab was OD. That grab was really, really strong by Hook. Picked the perfect time to go for it. Oh my god, what's this? Wow, gets the hit! Are we optimal, Kite? Can we kill? Unfortunately, no, I don't think so. Get that air seal. Level 3. He's gonna vanish. I guess he's trying to create the... Nice. Oh no, he threw one too many. But he's not gonna die. It's not too bad of a spot. Hook has no meter to kill in his touch, so he's good. But this is his last touch. He has a guard cancer vanish available, and Hook backs off. Which may have been a mistake. Because, yes, even though Vegeta has great zoning tools, Majin 21 has the tools to actually uphand and stop Vegeta. And it comes down to this. Piccolo versus Hook. I said Piccolo versus Hook. I mean, Piccolo versus Majin 21. Oh, my God. And Kai was able to maintain air control there. And he got the perfect steal to pretty much match Piccolo's sword numbers. What a dash block on that super dash. That was insane. Bro, this is only game 3. No, he can vanish. He can vanish. Wow. Now Hook has no meter. And he has to be careful with the orbs. No. Oh. Yo, now this set is going to make... Yo, bro. Yo, chat. This is one of those, bruh. The fuck? This is game 2? I mean, game 3? This is one of those. Yo, this set is a fucking banger. Hold up. Hold up, son. Hold up. I need to breathe for a second. We back in there, B. Don't breathe this, B. Yo, this shit is OD. Nah, I gotta let it be known. This bang, this shit is crazy. All right, here we go. Game 4, Kite versus Hook. Oh my god, beautiful up back. And gets a touch. And gets that real tough re-jump. I mean, I don't know if it's tough for me. I got my waters. I got my evil bottle waters. I like that. All right. Keeps it safe. You know he has the XDP. All right. Here comes the orbs. That's a punish. And he gets it. Nice. You get a beam super dash? Nice. Beautiful combo here. Now, my voice is here, bro. My voice is here. You know what's so crazy? We got another set after this. Ah, he nearly baited him. That could have been the end for Vegeta, but he will live to see another day. All right, solo Dragon Rush. He brings in Piccolo, though. This could be dangerous. No, it's not looking dangerous at all. Hook is looking very, very comfortable. All right. All right, hold up. I'm making a tweet, guys. Oh, EX knee drop. All right. Sorry for the silence in the commentary. This is a first of seven, Tides. Oh. Cross up. Can reflex. Reflect into Dragon Rush. Hulk, such a veteran. Oh my god, text it this time. Fuck, I gotta make this stream, but I wanna watch this match. I wanna commentate this match. Oh my god, and he goes for it. You want to super dash on the last eight key blasts. You gotta time it just right. It's really hard. Because remember, they buffed SSJ Vegeta's key blasts to now from 8 to 16. That's a lot of key blasts. And they come in hot, man. So you gotta pick the right time to super dash. Right there, unfortunately, Kite hanged himself. But we got 42, and again, 42 does pretty good against this team. It could fight this team. Nice. Beam clash. I think Kai is okay with that exchange. Best JVG is coming back, and he sees it. Beautiful recognition by Kai. Look at the fucking nooch. Look at the movement. Oh my god. This is what Dragon Ball is supposed to- Ah! EX counter! Ow! What a EX spin! He vanishes, and now he has Piccolo in the corner. Is he going to keep in lab coat? I think he is. Keeps in lab coat. Nice! He almost converted. This is a scary spot for Hook. 6M. And we spark. Okay. Oh, he threw a 2H, whiffed it, but we're okay. I think that was a spin. But it's fine. And now we spark. I like the spark. Nice. Stops the potential grab there. He could build so much meter. I don't know if he could kill, but he could build so much meter. He goes for a cheeky reset. Gets it. Beautifully done by Kite there. He's going to kill the baby. Wait. Brad with the big ring. Trust me. Y'all in for a fucking treat. This set is going crazy. Yo, 213 people. Please refresh your streams. Because I'm telling you, this is a bang of a set. Hook and Kite is going crazy right now. Hold up. Ah, is he going to level 3? No final flash. Wow. The movement, yo. I want to cry. This is such great Dragon Ball. This is all I've ever asked for. Oh, he gets hit. What a conversion hook. Nice. Nice. Pred, thanks again for the raid. Yo, Pred, this set is actually OD. Like, this set is actually going crazy. Please refresh that stream, guys. Yo, chat, tell me. Put ones in the chat if you're jacking the set, bro. This is only the first set. We throw it to us. Interrupt that orb. I like that by Kite right there. The fucking neutral has been immaculate. And I still haven't put that tweet out. Ooh. Good vanish. Kite has a lot of meter to play with. He has six. Technically, these next two touches. Oh, okay. These next two touches will win him the set. But he needs them. And Hook is not making it easy for him. Nice. And again, that's so clean right there. Those five S's. Oh my god, this is so scary! Kite, what a defensive sequence! Oh, he vanishes again just right! Kite couldn't vanish. Oh my god, what a block! Oh, what a tech on the Dragon Rush! No, he falls into the trap! Not like this, Kitey Kite! Not like this! And he's gonna run in with Piccolo! I actually jacked this! What's the mix? Oh! Hook, why you moving like this, Hook? Can he kill? Keep that volley, that's a lot of meter. Gets the drop. Kite has one chance at life. He has one chance. If he gets his touch on Vegeta, Vegeta does die. Beautiful 3M. Good block on the EX Rocket. He DPs the grab! He DPs the grab! Yo, Hook! Nah, bro, y'all cannot be playing at this pace. Y'all cannot be playing at this pace. What the fuck, son? It goes up 3-1. That DP was ridiculous. That reaction was everything. Yo, chat. He said that anti-command grab got rollback. That just got me so tight there. Rollback is sometimes a good thing and a bad thing. Yo, guys. I don't want to take away from the matchup. This is going to be real quick. The match arena, please donate to the match arena. You see what the players are doing right now. They are going crazy. Contribute to those codes. We got 24 codes claimed, but we're back in the match. Right on time, baby. I'm really like that. Oh, good spin. Can't convert, though. It was a medium spin. We're in there. Blocks the 6H. Goes to the 3H. Solo tries to RPS and gets DP. And we bring in baby. Alright. Drops. Goes for a light stomp, I think. His mix. Nice. Beautiful low. Good touch right there off the low. Alright. We're getting some damage here. Do we get Magic 21 out so we can get some of that blue health out? He's riding it out with her. Oh! He got the low initially. He should tag switch it to someone that could bump meter. And he's not. I don't know if I agree with this. Yeah, I don't know if I agree with this. I think he should have tag switched into someone that was going to be able to build the meter quicker. Guys, the Maturino is pinned on my Twitch. It's pinned on my Twitch. I will put the link again in the chat when I have a chance. But right now, Hook is going on the board. Damn, that combo choice. All right. Oh. EX knee drop right there by Akai. And Zane with the rate of 40, yo, Dragon Ball. Yo, Zane, Steve, Pred, I appreciate you guys so much. Zane, you are in for a fucking treat. This set is fucking ridiculous right now. Kite and Hook are going off right now. I know it's a 3-1, but trust me, it is the closest 3-1 you can find in Dragon Ball right now. Beautiful blocks. Zane with the fat ass rate of 40. Thank you guys so much. We are at 300 viewers. Oh my god, what a reaction by Hook. Oh no, this is looking pretty bad for Kai. Yeah, 7 bars. Vegeta should be dead here. No, bad drop. Good block on the cross up by Hook. Counter to the key blast. Good job. Yo, Tyrant. This set is OD. This set. Fuck, I still haven't put out the tweet that they started. God damn it. I got too much work to do. Ugh. But here we go. Can Kai make this comeback? He gets the touch. He gets the conversion. Does not follow up on the vanish. And again, Hook with these godlike EX rocket kick conversions. Let me put up the tweet, guys. Y'all all tweeted too, B. Oh, wow. He jabs the Piccolo assist. Base the DP. This is a punish. This is a punish. Piccolo does not die. But we get EX comeback. We can come back, grab. I'm all over the place, chat. I'm so sorry. Level 1 into level 3. Nice. Piccolo goes down. Alright. Fuck. Shit. Okay. I'm tweeting. I took the time. I'm tweeting. Oh, he took the chance. Fuck it. You only get one shot. You cannot miss your chance to blow. An opportunity comes one in a lifetime. You went, oh. It's just like that. I don't even know why I was singing. I think that's Eminem. But right now, that boy Hook is up 4-1, man. Oh, man. Yo, it's been really good games, man. But Hook is closing them out. His clutch factor is coming in. It's coming in. It's 4-1 right now. It's been 5 exciting games, man. Really, really exciting games. I think there's nothing wrong with the team. Is this both guys are dropping? Look, man, this pressure, man. When you Maturino, hold up, guys. Let me put in that Maturino. The tweet is right there, guys. I'm gonna put it in the chat. Unfortunately, I couldn't make. I don't know how. If anyone's a mod here, please make that link right there a command so guys can know to donate to the Maturino. I already put my 5 up. Ooh, we got Beerus sustain. All right, so he's going with Beijing on point. I told Neo to do it, but apparently he was struggling to do it. If any of the mods is in the chat and know how to make a command, please do so. Tyrant, bless your heart. I knew I made the right decision making you a mod. But right now, Hook is making the right decision about killing Kite. Look at the damage. DP? Oh, he's being super off. He drops again. Knee drop. Is he going to spark? No, he gets staggered and he gets killed. Thank you so much, Tyrant. All right. Hook took away that base Vegeta. And here comes Lacko now. Can we fall back? Avoid all those key blasters. I like that from Kai. We took no chip there, so we're good. Oh my god, that swim was so big. All right. Hook is out them into the grab. This is so crazy that Piccolo got this. This assist. This assist works so good for Piccolo. Look at the damage, man. Level 3? Yeah. That was almost an easy 70% up. Oh, we sparked it. Oh my god. Didn't get the medium started, but this is still good. Are we going for the reset? And hook sparks. I like that. Because you want to eliminate any type of momentum that Kite could possibly build. I like that fix. He wasn't out of range to get that combo that he was looking for. Stop. And keeps in lab coat. Nice. Anti-reflect cannot convert. I think he didn't believe on the 3H. And now we're stuck. This is scary. We're stuck. Oh, man. Demonic elbow. And we get a nice conversion off the baby B assist. Yo, like, Tyrant, I think Piccolo is so ridiculous in this patch. He's still OD. And he has damage now, which is crazy. And just like that, man, Hook. Kai's in that scary position where he only has Majin 21 left. All right. Ooh, okay. Give me a dive kick, okay. Good blocks. Guard cancel. Regular one, too. Tries to keep Hook in front. Good jab. Good 4L there. And now we're in. The attack on the Dragon Rush by Hook. Those are 2S. EX command. I mean, EX rocket kick. And Hook is being extra optimal with this. This conversion. This is so ridiculous, Hook. And I think... yes! Kai is dead. Stop! That was OD! Ah! Oh my goodness! That was godlike, Hook! Oh, man. And now it's 5-1. Hook is running away with the sun a little bit. I think Kai could still make the adjustment to bring this back. It's gonna be hard because this Hook ain't God. Why did I just Hook Kai? I'm sorry. I didn't make the game, bro. The combo was kind of sick though. But you know we're back in there, man. You know I want to give a shout out to both these guys. They didn't have to step up and do this, and they did, man. Shouts to those boys. You know, you feel me? They're putting on a great set. I know it's 5-1, but trust me, the action is high tier. We're in there. Nice Dragon Rush. Kai's picking up the pace. He's picking up the speed. Yeah, I like that. We reared the raw attack. He calls in Piccolo assist. All right, we trade key blasts. Good reflects. Good blocks. Can reflect there again. And we got a punish. And now we got a conversion. He can actually go into level 3 here. He doesn't. Nice! Beautifully done by Kite. Alright, Kite controlling the room right now. Now he could definitely level 3 Piccolo. And I like this choice because he feels like it's worth it to kill Piccolo here. Let's see what's the mix. And Hook immediately sparks. Which is a really good position for Kite here. Can we loop? Yes. We're in rollback, boys, so Vegeta can finally do his stuff. And we're in there again. One mix. Is he going to guard cancel vanish? And Kai looked like he was ready for the raw attack. All right, and he's controlling. Ah! I thought he was going to 2H, but that dash block was really good. And Hook gets the low hit. Back dash. Beautiful. It's a 2M. It's a rocket kick. It's a key blast volley. That was so godlike. The action is demonic as can be. You are right, Black. You are right. First to seven, guys. First to seven, Galactic. Welcome to the stream, son. Wow. That's what's so good about that baby setup. It covers raw tag. He's dead? Oh, yes. 5H. If Hook had the combos. Gets about a cross up and calls SSJ Vegeta to make sure that conversion hits. Dragon, we are one step ahead. That's why we did the set at 7:30 and we have an intermission till 10. So we could avoid maintenance. We'll be fine, guys. Nice. Alright. Me and knee drop. It's a level 3. Alright. This could change the momentum of the game for Kite. Can we get the touch? Nice! If there's one thing, Kite drops the combo. But he stays in front. Are we good? Go reflex. Go flox. Beautiful S's by Kite here. Oh, he tried a knee drop. But Hook called the dead. Oh wow. It's just like that, man. Kite is down to Mazda 21 again. And remember, man, if Hook QB the game and thank you for the sub, man. I know them ads is killing you, bro, but must be done. Hey, he takes the chance. You only get one shot. Do not miss the chance to blow. Look at that go. Ow. We go to level 3. Just went. Oh, I like that. Okay, Kite. Nice. The EX Rocket could win each other 3M. And Hook has been consistent with these SSJ Vegeta combos. Alright, we get the knockdown level 3. He's gonna Hellzone grenade. He's really gonna lock him down. Oh my god, Hook. Oh. Okay. Good blocks. Wow, Piccolo, by the way. Yo, Piccolo is crazy, bro. How you guys got him bottom 5? He just converted off his jump 5H. That's not supposed to convert like that, technically. Scientifically speaking, this is, wow, that was swift. All right, and Hook is up game point, guys. Oh, man, after a hard start from both these guys, this set has kind of gone away from Kite. It is 6-1 right now. Jesus, that's... Okay, Hook is one game away from being the first player to qualify to Demonic 8. GG. Kite, you got one more game, Kite. Just try your best. Yeah, I think Kite is putting on a great show anyways. And I it's not over, so it's over, son. That's 6, yeah. You got one more game, buddy. Bruh. You won the first game, so this is going to game 8. Maybe go to game 9, please. This set is OD, guys. Yo, chat, let me get a 1 if you're enjoying this set, man. Kite, I'm with you there. I want to watch the Bucks game, too. All right. Nice. All right, that's what I like to see, chat. A lot of ones in the chat. Oh, my God. That could have almost been a happy birthday. All right, he dropped us last time, but it looks like he has it under control now. Beautiful jump out. EX Rocket Kick again. Nice conversion by Hook. Alright, me and Dive Kick. It's a Baby B. We're bringing Baby. I don't know why I always call Baby B. Jabs the assist up. Bates his Reflect. Alright, Kai's looking in a very dangerous spot, unfortunately. Alright. We got Dragon Rush, get the knockdown. Chases his up tech. And Hook, being so optimal. Remember, he just picked up Baby, so the combos are already there. Vegeta. That's so sick that he could get that off the Vegeta assist. Alright, Kite. Okay. Unfortunately, he ran to Piccolo A. Alright, Nice. There's something about, yeah, like you're getting bombed and you're just like laughing. That shit is that hilarious. Alright, let's see what he can do here. Wow. That shit has same side. That's cheap. Fuck, when you figure this shit out? Nice. Level 1. Oh man, now we're down to Mazda 21. Nice. Alright. Alright. Hey, level 3. And here comes this mix again. Where is he gonna put this air 2H at? I think that was same side. What side is that hit on? And unfortunately, I think this might just spell the end for Kite. This was a good ass set, man. Shout out to both Hook and Kite. That was amazing, amazing stuff. Hook takes it 7-1, guys. That is the final score. Yo, it was a hot start, though. That shit started off hot, bro. I ain't gonna lie. The matches were so good. The matches were too good, man. Way too good. I absolutely loved them. That was good stuff right there, man. Wow. Damn, that was good stuff. I'm mad at it. Thank you, Kite. Kite dipped immediately. Hook, congratulations. You are now one step closer to becoming my Demon King. And because of that, you advance on to the Demonic 8 finale, where a prize pool of at least $523.65 awaits you, my king. Well, my potential king. So you already know, guys. Donate to the Match Arena again. I see you guys are working on those codes. That's what I like to see. We've already claimed 31 of them. Can we claim 69 more? That's all I want to see. 69 more. I will put it in the stream chat so you guys can see. And, you know, that was the first set. And that was a very good banger. That, you know, so shouts to Kaito. Amazing fucking performance. I had an absolute blast. I think the chat had an absolute blast. And that was the good stuff. And if you think that's all that's coming, you just wait and see, guys. Because that was just the first set of qualifiers, right? So let me go over here. So where the fly is at? There you go. Ooh, I fucked up. Hold up. Put the eyes on. Right. So we start off with Hook versus Kai, and Hook was the first one to advance. Now the second qualifier in Demonic Gate will be Meezy versus KJ Pistol. Those boys will play in a little at 10 p.m. Want to avoid that maintenance time. You know, maintenance cooks in. Maintenance be cooking. Now, I will say this. If maintenance does not cook, bro, these are the picks they send me, all right, chat? I know they're a little insane, but these are the picks they send me, bro. I can't do nothing about it, all right? But we got Meezy versus KJ Pixel. Two players that play two unique teams, have unique styles, so I can't wait to see that. But that's not all. We got more matches down the line. We got Pred versus Nitro. The Demon Gods of above have afforded me the opportunity to make sure this set happens as one of the qualifiers. So tune in. That will go down tomorrow, actually. Barring any issues, that will be going down tomorrow. Check out that set right there, Pred versus Nitro. That's going to be a banger. The next set going down tomorrow also will be Senior versus Shardell, man. Look at them boys. Shardell, we get to see Shardell get to compete. Get in there for me, put in that work. He's one of the scientists. Yo, Kite, thank you so much for competing. Cook, thank you so much for competing as well. Appreciate it. That was really a good ass set. Shout out to Shardell. Shout out to Senior. Senior is an up and coming. Shardell is one of the scientists of the game. He has a lot of tech. So I'm very excited to see that match. And then for our next, and then I believe, if I'm not mistaken, also happening tomorrow, which a lot of people will probably be surprised, is, oh, not that one. It's this one. Drak versus Zane, man. We got the CEO Otaku champion versus the former UFA champion. And I think that set is going to be a banger, man. It's going to be a fucking banger. I cannot wait to see it. It should be the good stuff. The absolute good stuff. So that's going to be our lineup for tomorrow. We got Drak versus Zane, Senior versus Shaw, and Pred versus Nitro. Guys, tune in. Tune in. It is going to be a banger tomorrow. Now for Thursday. You're probably wondering what we got on Thursday. We got some shit. We got Jordan B, the Napa Clapper of all disasters. Versus Hikari, our evil champion, guys. So that set should be exciting. Both these guys are actually training partners. They are familiar with one another. I look forward to seeing that set. Seeing what the boy JB could do. Followed by that, we got Danjo, who's someone that I'm actually not familiar with, but has been recommended as one of the better West Coast players out there. So we got Danjo versus K-Sack also going down on Thursday. That should be a banger set. Can't wait to see it. And then to close out our thing, we got Garlic Bread versus Enzo. They've been at it all week, son. Enzo went out there. Nah, my pose, you're not right. What you mean? What you mean I'm not right? What am I supposed to? This is the pictures that got sent to me, all right? You feel me? And you already know that will be one of the last qualifiers. So that's the schedule we're working with. And you already know, guys. You already know Match Arena right here. Matches right here, and Posey's right here. And with that, guys, I want a bit of ado. This was a tremendous set. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on Twitter, which is twitter.com/Posey_92. I'll be forgetting my Twitter sometimes. And then follow me on Twitch, man. twitch.tv/Posey92, guys. You already know. Like, comment, subscribe, follow, all that good stuff. And I'll take you once Meezy and KJ Pixel is ready. See y'all guys in a bit, all right?